Plugin Review. Welcome back to another episode of the free VST Plugins Detective, where I review, test out, and demonstrate various VSTs. For today, we're looking at the Clap Machine. I'm giving this one a clap out of five. I mean, what you're thinking this one is like is exactly what it's like. Now, first off, when you load up this plugin, the reverb is on here. And at first, I'm like, okay, so does that mean you're turning it on and off, or is it off right now? You can hear the reverb on. So already I was like, okay, that's kind of weird. I kind of wish the reverb started here, or if this was basically, because this seems like the reverb isn't even on, but obviously you can hear the reverb on. So when I do this, you hear it off, or completely dry. I have the attack, release, and volume. This is pretty much a straightforward plugin. Like, there is some different clap sounds, which is cool. And I can adjust the pitch. Right, and then turning up the reverb if I want to go crazy. That's pretty much it, if you want me to be honest. I mean, like, just an attack. Even with the release, I feel like doesn't do too much. And then the volume. But hey, you know, if, like, say you I usually get my claps, I will say, or my clap samples from Splice Sounds. So let's say if you're like, hey, I really want a good clap, and I don't want to have to pay for Splice Sounds, why not pick up Clap Machine?